step up for Mike Gundy and Jeremy Broadway and some of the other receivers, and now they have to become the go-to receivers. But that was a such a tight window for Todd Reese to be able to get that throw off. Good to see Johnson here walking off. So Johnson will come on over to the sideline, and the Jayhawks will have an extra point to see if they can make it 27-14 earlier in the third quarter. But the Jayhawks, fairly efficient.